and Ian are at a market in the town square. They want to be a present for the month brother.
Look, there are some paintings over there. Let's buy a mama painting.
Good idea.
Are there any paintings of cities in other countries? Moms love traveling.
Yes, there are. Here's one. There's a beautiful palace under some church. I think in Florence in Italy.
How much is it?
It's 15 pounds.
Let's buy. The frame is very old. In white can't change it.
Later at home, Alice takes the painting out of the bag and drops it. The frame breaks.
Oh no! Look, what's that? Alice sees a letter behind the painting. She opens it.
Florence, dear Jonathan, I'm painting a picture of my favorite city. It's a present for your birthday. There are some amazing churches and a beautiful square here in Florence. I'm happy here, but I miss you all. I hope you are well. With love, Alan.
They show the letter to their mom.
Here's your birthday present, mom.
And look at this letter. It was with the painting.
I think we need to take them to the museum. They look very old.
The museum director looks at the painting and the letter.
Interesting. The letter is very old. I need to phone the National Art Gallery. Come back next week.
The next week, they go back to the museum.
Hello again. I phoned the National Art Gallery. I think is about 150 years old.
Is it valuable?
It's Alan Green, last letter to his brother. Alan Green was a famous artist. There aren't any other letters from him. It's worth thousands of pounds.
Wow! Brilliant!
That's 10,500.